So part of my job involves working with spreadsheets that have tens of thousands of rows and columns on them. And sometimes I just need, say, the information, the data that's in column A. And I'd like to be able just to select just that data. You can always highlight an entire column by clicking on the column or clicking and dragging to select multiple columns. But the problem is when you copy that, you're gonna pick up the header information and the highlighting is just going to continue past your data to whatever else is on that spreadsheet or just reaching the bottom of the spreadsheet, I guess. So I needed a way to do it quicker. Of course, there's the old traditional way where select a cell and then drag. But if you've got a 70,000, 60,000 line spreadsheet, your finger's going to get sore before you reach the end, and that's no fun. So I needed a quick solution, and after poking around on the web, I found this and thought I'd share it with you. So select the cell that you want to start your data highlighting in, and then you need to hit in very quick succession or hold them at the same time, the shift button, the end button, and the down arrow. So here we go, shift, end, and down, and it selects all the way down to the bottom of my data and just to the bottom of my data. Then, of course, you can right click and copy that and take it wherever you need to go. It also works for multiples. So if I select three there and I hit shift, end, and down, it'll select all the way down to my data. And this spreadsheet I made for the video only has 1,000 lines. But I think you get the drift. Now, there are a couple of drawbacks. The first one is it is only going to select to the end of the data. So if you have a blank row in the data here, like I do, and I want to pick up, I'll start on this cell, and I want to pick up to the bottom, so shift, end, and down, it's only going to pick up to there where it hits that blank line. So something to be aware of. The other thing I've noticed is it's picky about how you hit those buttons. So if I hit shift, wait a second, and then I hit end, wait a second, and then I hit the down arrow, it's only going to select the cell just below it. So you got to play with it a little bit and get your rhythm down, but once you get the hang of it, it's a very fast way to select large blocks of data and just the data. So I use this trick mostly for selecting large column data, but it's important to know that the arrow keys actually work as directional indicators for which way to send the highlighting. For example, if we highlight cell A12 and I want everything to the right of that, I can go shift, end, and right arrow, and it'll select all the data in the row until it hits the end there. If you had 1,000 columns, it would go out to the end of the 1,000 columns. Likewise, if you wanted to grab this batch and get everything to the left, you just go shift, end, and left arrow, and it would highlight that. I think, like me, the more you play with this little trick, you'll find uses for it and really enjoy it. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to see more of these tips and tricks videos, check out my channel's playlist. If you found it helpful, please share the video, and if you're so inclined, click the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel, and be sure to click the notification bell icon so you'll know when I put up a new video. Thanks!